No, we don't.
Yeah, that was a practice run.
Your team's name is.
What's that team name?
Sled Rockers.
Sled Rockers.
Okay.
We're being taped right now. This is Liam Feeney, my other grandson Connor Feeney.
Hi.
We won the first round.
And what was their time for, was this 55 meter?
Oh, our time was probably, 13 seconds?
Oh, at the most. I think it was 11.2.
It's about 60 yards.
What was the time?
It's actually kind of warm right here.
It wasn't time.
No, I don't think so. It's just whoever crosses it first.
Oh, okay.
All right. What's the prize anyway?
Well, wait too long. There's a dinner for four, lots of dinner for four at Danilo's, plus an evening at the Residence Inn in town, and a breakfast. That's prize one. I think prize two, $100 worth of gift certificates. Oh. And then I think the third prize is $50 worth of gift certificates.
So we should whip up a third team.
Yeah. Are you feeling like you want to run?
Wait, so the second thing is $100 to anywhere for gift.
Your name of your team?
Go for it.
Go for it. Okay.
How was that ride, guys?
No, you're welcome.
That might be in the Bangor Daily News on Monday.
The Bangor?
Yeah.
What happened on the Bangor Daily?
Or just look online.
How about the Boston Globe?
Let's take this back, guys.
So is there going to be one more race?